Gabriel Arana here, broadcasting from an undisclosed location for Radio Free Kira. Now, a while ago, I asked you guys to send in your thoughts on what you think Bagan's got hidden in his gold mines. Now, I thought this would be a fun segment. I reach out to the fan base, you guys write back. I gotta say, there are some pretty interesting theories out there, and by interesting, I mean fucking stupid. Min's men have lost nearly all their... Some truth straight from Radio Free Kira. I feel like talking about V. Tarun Tara. Okay, let me break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Bhadra. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager. If I was her, I would milk that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess on... Men have lost nearly all their outposts. That's great! It's just a matter of time before Ramirez Rana will be able to take a stroll down the street and not worry about running into any fucking Royal Army patrols. I mean, not that I ever do that. I mean, take a stroll, that is. I'm not a shut-in, but Kirat isn't exactly the safest place to take a walk in. I mean, yes, there are Royal Army patrols I mentioned earlier, but even scarier than the Royal Army patrols are the fucking animals that run through the streets. I'm telling you, the animals...
Out there. Find it.
Copy that.